success, money, power. Now open my eyes to see that all these gods were dead. I had been duped, hoodwinked, bamboozled. This time, the false savior was me. You see, I've come a long way from that altar on the night I thought the world would end. From a world where people spoke in tongues and saw suffering as a necessary act of God and took a text to be infallible truth. Yes, I've come so far, and I'm right back where I started.
Possible the questions themselves are wrong. Yes, the gospel of